This is an issue and a problem in every single middle school in our country.
It's happening younger and younger.
These kids don't necessarily know about any of the consequences.
Sexting, it can destroy lives, and it's happening here. KTBS 3 News and the Shreveport Times go in depth on this shocking trend. Read more in today's Shreveport Times and watch Aaron Buchanan's story tonight on KTBS 3 News at 10. We're on your side.